In the previous video, we showed you how to set up categories on your site. If you have not watched it, click the link on the top right corner to view it, or click the link in the description box. In this video, I will show how to customize menus in an AliDropship dropshipping store. Our example store features the DaVinci 2.0 theme, but the process for customizing menus on other AliDropship themes is very similar. If your store is equipped with a WooCommerce theme, we suggest searching YouTube for tutorials on how to set up menus for that specific theme, as the process may vary from theme to theme. There are 5 types of menus available in the DaVinci 2.0 theme: top menu, main menu, and 3 footer menus. To manage them, go to Appearance, Menus, and select a menu to make changes to, or create a new one. Check items to be added to your menu in the left-hand sidebar. To make sure you see all groups of items, click Screen Options at the top of the page and confirm groups you want to add to the menu. Drag items to change their display order and move them to the right to make sub-items. You can edit items by clicking the down arrow symbol. As a rule, website menus are organized as follows. The top menu consists of pages, About Us, Contact Us, Blog, etc. The main menu consists of product categories. The footer menu 1 consists of company info pages. The footer menu 2 consists of purchase info pages. The footer menu 3 consists of customer service pages. After you have finished editing your menu, check the desired display location at the bottom of the page in menu settings. Click Save Menu. Important information: to show the number of products a category contains in parentheses on the main menu, uncheck the main menu option. Alternatively, you can use Manage with Live Preview at the top of the page to see changes on your website front-end as you make them. That's it. Need help with setting up the AliDropship plugin? Be sure to search our channel for the How to Use AliDropship Plugin playlist for more instructional videos. Thank you for watching.